everyone, welcome to our channel LitTorrent. In this video, I am going to present an overview of the literary ages in English literature. I strongly believe that learning these literary ages will help us in understanding the authors, their works and the underlying themes better. Now let me go with one by one. The first period is Old English period. This period ranges from 450 AD to 1066 AD, and it was in this period that Old English was developed from the dialects of the Germanic tribes, Angles, Jutes and Saxons. The period was characterized by the imposing scholarship of the Christian monasteries. The Old English poetry consisted of Beowulf, Pagan Poems, The Elegies, Caedmon Group, Cynewulf Group. And the prose pieces associated with the Old English period are Alfred, Elfric, Ulstan and the Anglo-Saxon Chronicle. Next, we have the Anglo-Norman period, otherwise called as the Anglo-French period. It belongs to the Middle English period, and it started with the Norman conquest in 1066 AD. And it was in this period that there was a huge transition or change in the language, culture and lifestyle of England. The famous poems of the Anglo-Norman period are Brut, The Ormulam, The Owl and the Nightingale, The Orison to Our Lady, The Cursor Mundi, Sir Gawain and the Green Knight. And the prose works of this period are The Ancrene Reveille, The Ansibite of Inwit. Next, we have the Age of Chaucer. In this age, English established itself as a literary language, and the East Midland dialect gained its prominence. The important events in this age are Hundred Years' War from 1337 to 1453 and the attacks of bubonic plague from 1348 to 76 and the Peasants' Revolt in 1381 and the Great Vowel Shift. Famous writers of this age are Chaucer, Langland, Gower, and we also have the English Chaucerians and the Scottish Chaucerians. The prose writers of this age are John Capegrave, Sir John Mandeville and John Wycliffe. After the Age of Chaucer, we have the Age of Revival, and the timeline of this age is from 1440 to 1558. And it was in this age that the Reformation of Church took place, and there was the invention of printing press as well. The famous writers of this age are Thomas More, Thomas Malory. The Age of Revival was marked with the beginning of Tudor dynasty, which was the result of a civil war between the two branches of the Plantagenet dynasty. This civil war was called as the War of Roses, which took place during 1455 to 1485. The two branches of this dynasty are House of York, which was represented with a white rose, and the House of Lancaster, which was represented with a red rose. The first king in this dynasty was Henry VII, who put an end to the War of Roses. And the successor of Henry VII was Henry VIII. And Henry VIII had two daughters, Mary and Elizabeth. After the Age of Revival comes the Age of Elizabeth, which ranges from 1558 to 1603. The Age of Elizabeth is also called as the Golden Age of England, because Queen Elizabeth was a cult figure who represented the glory of England. It was in this age that peace and harmony was re-established in England. And this age was marked with the beginning of drama. Queen Elizabeth was directly involved with the stage, and even she decided which plays were to be acted. Some of the most popular writers of this age are Christopher Marlowe, Thomas Kidd, William Shakespeare, Sir Walter Raleigh, Spencer, and Francis Bacon. Next comes the Jacobean Age. The timeline of Jacobean Age is from 1603 to 1625. In the Jacobean Age, James VI of Scotland became James I of England, and he was the only son of Mary Stuart, and he established the Stuart dynasty in England. An important thing about James I is he was a Protestant, and so a Jesuit treason, also called as a gunpowder plot, was planned against James I by the Catholics. After his accession in 1603, James I conducted a conference in order to replace the bishops' Bible. And the result was the King James Bible, which was published in the year 1611. The King James Bible was also called as the miracle of English prose. The Jacobean Age also saw its decline of drama. After the Jacobean Age comes the Caroline Age. The timeline of Caroline Age is from 1625 to 1640. Charles I was the ruler in this age. He was the son of James I. Metaphysical poets wrote their poems in the Caroline Age and the Jacobean Age. Revenge tragedy, city comedy, tragic comedy, and masks were written by dramatists such as Ben Jonson, George Chapman, John Webster, and Thomas Middleton. Next comes period of the Civil War. Timeline of this period is from 1642 to 1660. This period was marked by the civil war between the Parliament and Charles I. Charles I was beheaded, and then Oliver Cromwell took over the position of Lord Protector. The Bishop's War was a prelude to this civil war. The Licensing Order of 1643 was passed in this period. Cavalier poets like Herrick, Carew, Waller, Suckling, and Lovelace lived during the period of the Civil War. John Milton was the most famous poet who lived during this age. Followed by the period of the Civil War, we have the Restoration Age. Timeline of the Restoration Age is from 1660 to 1700. It is also called as the Age of Dryden. It was in this age that the Church of England was restored. Plague and the Great Fire of London were the two calamities that took place in this age. The Popish plot was plotted against Charles II. Glorious Revolution of 1688 took place during the Restoration Age. It is also called as the Bloodless Revolution. Two political parties, Whigs and Tories, emerged. The Whigs, who are also called as the Liberals, they wanted to exclude James from inheritance. And the Tories, who are called as the Conservatives, they supported James's accession. The famous writers during this Restoration Age are John Dryden, Samuel Butler, and Thomas Killigrew. Next comes Augustan Age. The time of Augustan Age is from 1700 to 1798. Augustan Age is also called as Enlightenment Age, or the Age of Reason, or the Age of Sensibility, or the Neoclassical Age. Augustan Age was a period of literary excellence
like that of the period of Augustus Caesar in the 1st century AD. Many literary groups emerged in the Augustan period, primarily based on shared political ideologies. They met in the clubs, coffee houses, and chocolate houses, which were centers of literary debate, which led to the publication of magazines. Some of the most important writers during Augustan age are Joseph Addison, Jonathan Swift, Richard Steele, Alexander Pope, Henry Fielding, Samuel Richardson, Daniel Defoe, Dr. Johnson.
Followed by the Augustan age, we have the Romantic age. The timeline of Romantic age is from 1798 to 1837. The publication of lyrical ballad marked the beginning of Romantic age. Romantic age supported the writings based on nature, feelings, and emotions in simple language. Famous poets in Romantic age are Wordsworth, Coleridge, Southey, Keats, Shelley, Byron. Prominent novelists during Romantic age are Walter Scott, Jane Austen. We have the Victorian age. Timeline of Victorian age is from 1837 to 1901. It was also called as the Golden Period of England. Charles Darwin published his Origin of Species in the Victorian age. Victorian age and its writings had a consideration for the social conditions, which could be reflected in the writings of Charles Dickens. Some other writers are Bronte sisters, Thomas Hardy, Elizabeth Gaskell, Lord Tennyson, Robert Browning, and Matthew Arnold. Now comes modern age. Timeline of modern age is from 1901 to 1945. Two world wars took place in the modern age. The world wars paved way for the Great Depression. Fragmentation was one of the key features of modern age. Fragmentation was also represented in the literary works. Modern writers include T.S. Eliot, James Joyce, Joseph Conrad, D.H. Lawrence. Modern age was followed by the postmodern age. It can be said that postmodern age started in 1945. It was in this age that USA took over the power of Britain. In the postmodern age, there is a celebration of absurdity and disorientation. Some of the famous writers in the postmodern age are Samuel Beckett, Harold Pinter, John Osborne, Philip Larkin, Ted Hughes, Doris Lessing, Angela Carter. I hope you enjoyed this video. I have planned to come up with more such videos where I'll be dealing with each age in detail. If you like this video, do like it and subscribe to this channel.
Thanks for watching.